Hi students, as we completed our first natural indicator litmus in our last video session, now in today's video we are going to discuss about our second natural indicator, the turmeric. Turmeric acts as a natural indicator. Turmeric mainly it comes from the plant. Special type of substances are used to test whether a substance is acidic or basic, and these substances are known as indicators. The indicators change their color when added to a solution containing an acidic or a basic substance, and turmeric, litmus, china, rose petal, a gudhal, etc. are some of the naturally occurring indicators. As all of you know, this turmeric or yellow color turmeric powder we are using as a spice in our kitchen also. And here this turmeric powder is useful to us for as a indicator in our lab to test the whether the substances are acidic or basic. To prepare the indicator from the turmeric, first we have to take the turmeric powder and we have to make a concentrated paste of a turmeric by adding the water in it. Here students, you have to observe the effect of a turmeric on given solution. First sample is a lemon juice and second is a baking soda solution. Here you can observe the color changed only in a baking soda solution, not in a lemon juice. Turmeric is an indicator that only changes color when added to a base and has no effect when added to an acid.
Hi students, today here I am going to show you the turmeric test with the different 4 samples. And for this activity, I collected the total 4 different samples as given in our activity 5.2. Okay, then here the first sample is a detergent powder solution. Second one is a vinegar which we are using in our kitchen. This vinegar solution I taken in the second bowl. Third, it is a lemon juice. Okay, and fourth one is a baking soda solution. And this turmeric powder paste I prepared, and with the help of this paste I prepared here total 4 strips just to check the effect of these 4 samples. Okay, and here now first I will take the detergent solutions 1 or 2 drops on this turmeric paper. Here students, you can observe this turmeric taste of the detergent powder solution. When these 2 drops of detergent solution I put on the turmeric paper, the color changed from yellow to red. Okay, now we will go for the second test, that is our baking soda solution. For that purpose, here first I will clean the spoon and then again I will take 1 or 2 drops of this baking soda solution. Okay, then here slowly we will observe the color change in it. Okay, here also it become little reddish. Now here for the third, we will take the third sample. It is a lemon juice. Okay, lemon juice 1 or 2 drops I am putting on this turmeric paper. Here no any color change happened on this turmeric paper. The yellow color remains as it is. Then fourth sample is a acetic acid, means the vinegar solution. Vinegar solution means the acetic acid present in that. For that purpose, the 2 drops of acetic acid solution I added on this turmeric paper. Now carefully you observe this 4 strips only with the detergent solution and the baking soda solution, the color turned to red, and with the lemon juice and vinegar solution any change not happened in the turmeric paper color. Now the next activity is how to prepare the greeting card. For that purpose, first we have to apply this turmeric paper a turmeric paste on the paper. Properly you spread this all turmeric paste on the paper. Okay, now here I am spreading this all turmeric paste on the paper and allow it to dry for 1 or 2 minutes. Okay. And after that, just whatever powder present on it that you remove. Then now take these birds and with the help of that, now you know the only the turmeric color changes with the basic solutions, means the detergent powder and baking soda solution. So here I will make use of this nature of a detergent powder, and I will take this detergent powder solution with the help of this bird, and here you try to write any letter. Okay, here I will write the yes. Okay, yes for our science. Now you can see here, the whenever we will use any basic solution, that time immediately the turmeric color changes from yellow to red. Okay, now this same activity if we will do with the help of lemon juice. Here I am taking the lemon juice with the help of this bird, and with the help of that if I will try to write, then here any color change is not happening. Why? Because lemon juice is acidic in nature. But again, if I will take the detergent solution, then surely here the again color change is happening. This is a magic of the science. Okay students, I hope all of you understood the turmeric effect with a different solution. Only in case of the basic samples the color change happens from yellow to red, and in case of the acidic solutions there is no any effect, no any change in the turmeric color. So here this activity completed, and with the help of this activities observations you have to fill the next observation table of turmeric effect. Okay, then that I will explain to you.
Here we will discuss about the table 5.3, which one is given on page number 52. Here you can see the total 8 samples are given. From this the total 4 samples in this video only you observed, and with the help of that observations you have to fill this table. And if you are interested, then you can do this same activity in your home with the available samples, because in everyone's house turmeric powder and soap solution, lemon juice, vinegar, these all things are available. So students, try to do this activity in your home in presence of your parents, and as I shown you how to prepare the greeting card with the soap solution and the turmeric powder, that also you can do it. Okay, then here now first example is a lemon juice. In case of lemon and orange juice there is no any effect on a turmeric solution or turmeric paper there, that's why these both are acidic in nature. Next example, in vinegar also there is no any effect on the turmeric paper and solution, so it is acidic in nature. Fourth example is a milk of magnesia. In case of milk of magnesia the turmeric color changes from yellow to red. That's why it is a basic in nature. And in case of baking soda and lime water solution also, the turmeric color changes from yellow to red. That's why these both are basic in nature. But in case of sugar and common salt solution, there is no any change occurs in the turmeric color. And as I saw in the litmus test also, these both solution not showing any effect in case of red and blue litmus also. So these both the solutions are neutral in nature. Here we completed our table 5.3. So all of you carefully write this table 5.3 in your notebook and read the lesson number 5. Okay students, here we completed the second natural indicator, turmeric, and its observations. Here we are ending our this video session. So bye students, all of you take care and be safe.